The Introduction to Nurturing Psychosocial and Spiritual Well-Being. There are many sections of this guideline, so use the topic index to find what you need. We'll now review some of the principles, which highlights the general themes within this guideline. Use approaches and language that are inclusive of gender identity, sexual orientation, chosen family, community caregivers, and culture. With the interprofessional team, assess and address physical symptoms and emotional, mental, and/or spiritual distress concurrently. Encourage people to identify and lean on their strengths and areas of wellness. Openness, active listening, silence, and a therapeutic presence are interventions within the scope of any clinician. Refer on to your colleagues in psychosocial and spiritual care when the person or family's needs are beyond your scope of practice to assess or intervene. When a person expresses a wish to hasten their death, this is an invitation to lean in and try to understand their experience before taking any action. Work together with families to support children when someone they love is dying. Support people and families in their unique experiences of grief from diagnosis and into bereavement. This is the location of the palliative symptom management guidelines that you can find on the internet.